Okay, Jennings students and staff, this is week three of doing these types of videos where your teachers are selecting their top, your seventh grade teachers are selecting their top seventh grade student for student of the week based on the performance throughout online learning, turning in assignments, being active in Google Meets, whatever it may be for their criteria, they are selecting their top students. And again, this is the third week for it. The students, when they get selected, they are mentioned in this video, and then they also get certificates sent out during the following week. So once again, I will get things started with the video, but I think my screen's messed up, so give me 1 second here to make an adjustment with it, get it back to normal.
I think I got it right now. Alright, so
whatever you did, you need to like fix it. Fix it, fix it, fix it, fix it, fix it, please.
Yeah, something's not right.
Hey, seventh graders, it's Miss Young. My student of the week for art class is Ali. Ali, you have been putting so much thought into all the answers for just the attendance questions and all of our discussion questions in general. I always love reading your answers. And I know art's not really your favorite thing, but you've been putting in a ton of effort and time into your art projects, and I really appreciate that. I'm so glad you're in my class, and congrats on being the student of the week!
Hi, Malachi. I'm here to congratulate you on being my very first science 7th grade student of the week. You have done so much with your online work, and I'm so very proud of you. That I just couldn't resist you being my very first video ever. Congratulations and keep up the hard work.
Hello, Jennings 7th graders. Miss B. Fox here. I just wanted to give a quick shout out to a number of my students that I've seen posting a lot of assignments this week. I appreciate that you are working hard to get your work done and turned in. So I'm just giving a shout out to a number of my students, not just one. So a big thanks and I appreciate you goes to Jabri Brantley, Anera Arzola, Desire Travis, Joseph Johnson, Pujan Damala, Aaliyah Veal, Brian Avila, Ricardo Watley, Kaden Harlan, Kana East, Raymond Ellis Williams, Sanaya Rivera Matos, Jameer Garrett, Kaylin Vincent, Lakpa Tamang, Mohammed Zai, Bapika Limbu, Faith Newell, Lenoriana Polk, Elena Becton, Anisha Rai, Malia Williams, Coral Mercia Reyes, Jennifer Melendez, Miranda Sherrill, Treasure Love, Jayla Henry, Isaiah Bennett, Sanaya Irvine, Milan Paris, Isaac Meisner, Pujan Damala, I think I said him twice, Nian Williams, Mamta Magar, Amaya Foster, Christopher Chalil, Daviana Patterson, Bahwana Asti, Anisha Rai, Davian Griffin, Soyata Bam, and Blessing Burke. Thank you so much. I really appreciate seeing all of these messages come through saying that you've turned in work. It makes my heart happy. What makes my heart sad is not seeing you each day. I really do love and miss you guys, and I sure hope to see you in the fall. Take care, keep up the good work, and love and miss you. Miss B. Fox, out.
Okay, now I think I got it right. I don't know what happened before. So for my students of the week, I did choose two this week. The first one that I chose is Brian Avila. Brian has been on task with all of his assignments. He turns in great work. If he doesn't understand what's going on, he sends me a message, or he sends me a private comment on the assignment just to make sure he's doing things correctly so that we have that communication. So he has been doing an excellent job on all of his assignments. He always gets an A or an A minus on almost every assignment or quiz or worksheet that he has turned in. So I'm proud of the work that he's done. give me a second here. Well, as for my second student of the week, I chose Kana East. She has been phenomenal. Again, she's just like Brian. She gets all her work done. She turns everything in on time. I've talked to her in Google Meets. I've had private comments back and forth with her. She does get all her work done. And I'm very proud of the work that she's doing. And I just realized I'm wearing a mask. I'm sorry, guys. Good job, Brian and Kana. I don't know what's going on with my stuff.
Hello, it's Mrs. Trepepe, 7th grade English language arts at Jennings CLC. I am going to tell you that I nominated Isaiah Belmont to be the star student of the week. Of course, Isaiah is always the star student, and I would nominate him every week if I could. So I want to say that there isn't a day goes by that Isaiah doesn't show up ready, willing, and prepared. He has a smile on his face, and he is ready to go no matter what. No matter what I ask for him to do, he does it. He cooperates, and he's fun. He makes me laugh, and I am proud to be his teacher. So thank you, Isaiah. Keep up the good work. You're amazing.
Hi, everyone. This is Miss Dittmer. I am nominating Landon Salata this week for Student of the Week. Landon, not only do you come to class prepared every day with your work done and a charged Chromebook, which I truly, truly appreciate, I also think you're just a great kid for having this amazingly witty sense of humor. You always ask great questions in class. You're helpful. You're kind. This is just the stuff a teacher's dream is made of. So keep up the good work. Keep up being such a great kid.
Hello, Jennings. Mr. Price here, 7th grade social studies. My student of the week is Anais Lopez. Just a definition of consistent. I'm putting her best effort forward. And just never forgetting to get all her work in on time. So I bet Anais is my student of the week.
Hey! Congratulations! This week's student of the week for Miss Pennington's English Language Arts class is Monika DeHall. Yay, Monika! Yay, yay, Monika! You wanna say hi to Monika? Yay, Monika! Yay, yay, Monika! Congratulations! Monika is nominated because she has been working hard since the very beginning. She's turned in all of her assignments, and she is a stellar student. I can always count on Monika to have a positive attitude, to help other people, and I congratulate her for doing an excellent job, whether she's in the classroom or in this digital online classroom. Congratulations, Monika. All right, take care.
Hello, everyone. This is Mrs. Demas, and I am here to talk about my student of the week. The student that I chose this week is an awesome student, a great person, always does her work, gets along well with others, and has excellent behavior. Thank you for being who you are, and this student is Ismritika Adhikari. She is just phenomenal, and I'm very proud of her. Thank you.